Siberia invites you. This is neither the southern part of the country nor the Black Sea coast. This is the center of Siberia, the man-made Bratsk Sea. Siberia occupies over half of the Soviet Union's territory. Only migrating birds know where it ends, wrote Anton Chekhov. It is a land of majestic forests and mighty rivers. The wealth of this land is incalculable. The descendants of many nationalities that from times of old have populated Siberia carefully preserve its folklore and original traditions. In their dances, they praise the sun, the sky, and the strong wings of birds. The old legends of the Mansi tribes speak of people rising up above the taiga on winged vessels. Today, the Mansi call airplanes vessels with wings, and we too will travel through Siberia by plane and other modern means of transport. There are comfortable hotels waiting for us. Travel brings people closer together.